It's too late now to ask to...
Whoa!
Welcome. It's a pleasure to meet you. I am Philemon, a dweller between consciousness and unconsciousness. And now, a simple test. Can you state your name? Splendid. There aren't many who can remember their identity when in this domain. It seems you passed that test. But tell me this, are you aware of the many and varied selves you harbor within you? The self suffused with divine love. The self capable of demonic cruelty. People live by wearing different masks. Your current self may be only one of those innumerable masks. You, though, you have a very firm grip on your identity. I respect your strong will. In return, I grant this power. Persona. It is the power to summon the selves within you, the gods and the demons you harbor. The time is soon when you will need this power. Now, you must return to your proper time and place.
I do hope it's nothing serious.
Damn it.
An earthquake.
Whoa, it's a big one!
Seems to have subsided.
Maki! Whoa! What the hell? Where'd the room go?
What? How is that? No, I was positive that was the ICU a moment ago. Huh? That scream! It came from downstairs! Let's go!
Let's get funky!
Move.
Let's get funky!
Nobody comes.
go!
We meet again, my friends. Are you used to your personas now? As you have seen for yourselves, events are moving in an unexpected direction. Only those with a strong will are capable of stopping the flow that has gone awry. From here on, a number of paths will present themselves to you. Down each of them, you will witness the karma of those you meet. But whatever path you choose, remember that the choice was yours, and no one else's.